Welcome to Sky Sea Channel, the channel that always discusses anything about the sea. In this video, we are going to talk about a very unique and amazing research vessel that can flip 90 degrees in the water. Yes, you heard that right. This ship can literally turn from horizontal to vertical in less than half an hour. How is that possible? And what is the purpose of this incredible feat? Stay tuned and find out more about the ship that can flip like a pancake. What is flip? Flip stands for floating instrument platform. It is a research vessel owned by the U.S. Office of Naval Research and operated by Scripps Institution of Oceanography. It was built in 1962 by Gunderson Brothers Engineering in Portland, Oregon, with a cost of approximately US$600,000. Flip is 108 meters or 355 feet long and has a beam of 7.93 meters or 26 feet. It has no propulsion and is towed by another ship to its destination. But what makes Flip so special is that it can change its orientation from horizontal to vertical by flooding its rear section with water. This allows it to become a stable platform for oceanographic research that is unaffected by surface waves. When flipped, only the front 17 meters or 55 feet of the platform point up out of the water, while the rest sinks down to depths of up to 91 meters or 298 feet. Flip looks like a giant straw or a periscope sticking out of the ocean. Imagine being on board when it flips. You would have to strap yourself in a chair and watch everything around you rotate 90 degrees. That would be quite a ride. How does flip work? Flip works by using ballast tanks that can be filled with water or air depending on the desired position. When horizontal, most of the ballast tanks are filled with air to keep flip buoyant. When vertical, most of the ballast tanks are filled with water to make flip sink. The process of flipping takes about 28 minutes and requires careful coordination between the crew members and the instruments. To flip from horizontal to vertical, water is pumped into the rear ballast tanks until flip reaches an angle of about 45 degrees. Then, compressed air is released from the front ballast tanks to push flip over the tipping point. As flip pitches backward, water flows into the intermediate ballast tanks to balance the weight distribution. Finally, flip settles into its vertical position with its bow pointing up and its stern pointing down. To flip from vertical to horizontal, compressed air is pumped into the rear ballast tanks until flip reaches an angle of about 45 degrees. Then, water is released from the front ballast tanks to pull flip over the tipping point. As flip rolls forward, water flows out of the intermediate ballast tanks to balance the weight distribution. Finally, flip settles into its horizontal position with its bow pointing forward and its stern pointing backward. Why does flip flip? The main reason why flip flips is to provide a stable platform for oceanographic research. The horizontal position of a conventional ship does not allow accurate measurements of waves and other ocean phenomena because of the motion induced by the sea surface. By flipping vertically, flip eliminates most of the surface interference and allows precise instruments to be deployed at various depths. Flip can also withstand waves up to 80 feet high and operate in both shallow and deep water. Flip is one of the most versatile and innovative research vessels in the world. It can study a wide range of topics such as acoustics, waves, meteorology, oceanography, and biology. It can also support different types of instruments such as sensors, cameras, radars, sonars, lasers, and antennas. Flip has been involved in many groundbreaking discoveries and experiments over the years. For example, it has helped to measure the speed of sound in water, the effects of wind on waves, the behavior of hurricanes, the circulation of ocean currents, and the communication of whales. Conclusion. Flip is a remarkable research vessel that has revolutionized ocean science for over six decades. It is one of a kind and has no equivalent in the world. It has provided invaluable data and insights into the physical, chemical, biological, and acoustic processes that shape our oceans and affect our lives. Unfortunately, Flip's last research cruise was in late 2017, with ONR ending its support of the vessel in 2020. It resided at the Nimitz Marine Facility Pier in Point Loma until being towed away to be scrapped on August 4, 2023. We hope that Flip's legacy will inspire future generations of scientists and engineers to continue exploring and understanding our oceans. Thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more sea-related content. And don't forget to leave a comment and tell us what you think about Flip or what topic you want us to cover next. See you next time on Sky Sea Channel.